Well, thank you and good morning. Thank you, Justin. You are changing the whole format now because the brains, how clever. I'm a shoemaker. I'm not a scientist. And I guess my job was to grow a company, was to have a vision. And I suppose in many ways, it's the same as scientists have a vision. But I was to have a vision. What could we do with our company? Could we build it from something very small? Would our ambition be to be number one? And we got there. We did get to number one. But is the question, what should the